你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Xiaozhen's new play is coming. Ace Troops is shortlisted to be broadcast, and the broadcast time enters the countdown. Many film and television works starring Xiaozhen have achieved very good broadcast volume. Currently, Duluo Dalu successfully entered the 2021 TV Drama Awards event after surpassing 5.6 billion views. In the process of sprinting for Male Character of the Year, it has contributed to the broadcast volume. In addition, many of Xiaozhen's unbroadcast works are also highly anticipated by the outside world. For example, the drama The Rest of My Life, Please Enlighten Me, which has been backlogged for 2 years, although many viewers have waited too long, but the expected value of Guai's role is still increasing day by day. You can see it in some of the wonderful clips released by the previous play. Xiaozhen's interpretation is very exciting, which makes the overall plot more attractive. There are also two dramas, Ace Force and Jade Bone Yao. Since the completion of Jade Bone Remote, the voice of the great priest Xie Ying has been very loud. The show may be broadcast in the summer of next year, and it is still in the post-production stage. That Ace Force is a tribute drama, and when it will be broadcast online has become a topic of concern to the outside world. Some time ago, Ace Force has successfully obtained a license for distribution. This already means that the show is qualified to be broadcast online, as long as the specific schedule is coordinated with the broadcast platform. Recently, there has been a lot of news that Xiaozhen's new drama is coming, and the drama Ace Force has been shortlisted to be broadcast. The broadcast time enters a countdown. According to the information disclosed by the media, Ace Force has been included in CCTV's list of planned repertoires in 2022 and also ranked first. From this point of view, if there are no other adjustments and changes in the middle, the show will meet the audience in the first quarter of 2022. In this way, the time will be relatively fast. This news is quite possible. First of all, Ace Force will be broadcast on CCTV, and it will be broadcast exclusively on the iQIYI platform. There is no problem in the middle of the review process. Especially after getting the issuance license, the scheduled broadcast time is not far away, and the arrangement for the first quarter of 2022 is completely reasonable. Secondly, as a tribute drama full of positive energy, Ace Force itself has attracted a lot of attention. Whether it's the overall production or the presentation of the content in the play, both give people a very shocking power. If it is not broadcast as soon as possible, after jumping out of the list of dramas to be broadcast in 2022, it is a bit unreasonable as a tribute drama. Going back to the show itself, the production team naturally doesn't need to go into details. The team is very solid and capable, including the early stage script polishing, the post shooting and final production have a good show. Judging from the wonderful preview released by the show, every second in the short film firmly captured the audience's attention. Each frame is the focal point, and the magnificent atmosphere and blood-boiled war scenes presented are also unique. With the tacit cooperation between Xiaozhen and the actors, Guiye's image of a tough guy has been highlighted to the full. This is a very challenging role. This is the different style Xiaozhen tried for the first time. In the interview content of Elle magazine, Xiaozhen also mentioned the play and the characters in the play, and also expressed his anticipation. In addition, with regard to Ace Force, from the preliminary preparations to the current preparations for broadcasting, the play is also a key topic selection and boutique support project of Jiangsu Satellite TV. That is, the officially recommended positive energy tribute drama, which is not only in line with the current general environment and trends for more youth groups, it also has very realistic educational significance. The cast of this show has already made the outside world look forward to it. In addition, the content of the play is complete and compact, which adds a lot of highlights. Especially Xiaozhen, who is the lead actor, has a very high popularity and voice. The audience can't wait. I look forward to this drama being broadcast as soon as possible, so that everyone can see a different Guiye.